So we've been here, I don't know, maybe 7 hours in the craziest tucked up ride ever. We've been to the train station, we've got all the ticket counters wrong. Everyone is very, very helpful, very, very lovely, and they all just want to have a chat with you. We seem to, on the way back, have encountered a political rally, which was very exciting. And we carried on walking, we stopped for a nice cup of tea in the old Dutch hospital, which was well worth the stay. And now we're just finishing the sunset in the park with this statue and the biggest bat you will ever see hanging from all of the trees.
Oh,
so,
yeah.
So far, I think I would give Sri Lanka a solid 9 out of 10.